Seems like these guys are designed just to push you off ledges. My weapon's gonna break. Have a weird freaking dog bird. Remember bird or reminisce of hound. Thank you for the obvious. This doesn't look suspicious or ominous or trap worthy or boss fight or... They've got no strings to hold them down. I cut them good, make them frown. Yeah, felt that coming.
Ah, Cos. Some say Cos. Do you hear our prayers?
I have no idea what you're talking about, dude.
Ah, we shall not abandon the dream. No one can catch us. No one can stop us now.
Must be really frustrating eating with that thing on your head. Unless it's like a banana. Like stick it through the grating of the whatever it is.
Ah, Cos. Or some say Cos.
Yeah, I heard you the first time. I have a feeling I want to kill these things, otherwise they'll probably just end up chasing me and I'll have a billion of them to fight at once. Thank you.
What?
You didn't even, you weren't even close to dead. That's what I thought. Oh,
majestic! A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast. The nightmare swirls and churns unending.
How about I just do this instead? Okay, he runs away.
Mother! May I?
Whew, that hurts.
An iron door. Open the dang door. I don't know what to do. It's this, isn't it? If I die on him, I will be so annoyed. Jeez! Killplix, or some say Killplixism. Oh, cannot believe I avoided that. No, didn't avoid that.
Oh. Okay, this, I don't know what this does, but I hate it. I'm not wearing it.